Hi. Today I do an unbox video of the Lenovo P71. I bought it at the crazy Black Friday and I get a large discount. So I bought some extra options on the laptop. You will see after this. And I bought this one, a Samsung HD SSD. One of the fastest you can buy now. Let's unpack. And the first thing you see is a large piece of green plastic. Okay. Like usually, the box. And the power supply unit. And the battery. Okay. And evolving the notebook himself. And in the bottom, another green piece of plastic. Okay, you don't need it anymore. This I bought some options. I upgrade the memory and I buy some a keyboard with illumination on the back. And in China, when they produce those laptops, they make the custom orders for yourself, more memory or the CPU, etc. etc. And one thing, it's very moist. Because of the transport, I think. Okay. The battery, but I won't install it now. First of all, I install my SSD. M2 SSD. Screwdriver. And the main function, the funny thing of this Lenovo P71 is all things are around this hatch, storage, memory, etc. Normally when you do this, turn your computer off, remove the battery, disconnect all things, and then you can start. Okay, you can see here one conventional hard disk, above 1 gigabytes. On these two black pieces are the memory modules. And I already upgraded to 16 gigabytes. Install the strips to avoid damage. Everything. Let me see if I can find something metal. Okay, the screws over this. And here I have the base where I can install the SSD. You can hear SSD 1 and SSD 0. So I have to install them over there. Okay. You can ask, why don't you first power it on and start it up? Well, I always reinstall my computers myself. I'm not interested in all the goodwilling crap they put on. I don't really don't like it. I only use a few. I'm not interested in try versions of any kind of software. And it's quite annoying and take a lot of space. Okay. Second try. This is the M2 SSD, one of the fastest you can buy. So. You can't do it wrong. Because you have a little nip of one on it, and you could install it on one way. So take the screw. There's not a lot of you have only a lot of some little books, warranty setups, small documentation, but the only thing I'm interested I make a Windows install USB stick and boot it with it and delete the crap on this hard disk and use it as a cheap bulk disk. I will put the specs of this notebook in it. I like this design also. One hatch, everything you need is underneath it. Yeah? Your memory banks here. The SSD over here, and here some extra extensions for anything, extra Bluetooth modes or something else. Okay, I ordered extra memory, but they are on the other side of the computer, I guess. These extensions are empty, but I need to take off the keyboard, like the most Lenovo models. They have memory banks under the keyboard and on the back side. Okay, not much to say anymore. So I can put back the hatch back, and then we're done. Okay, I touch the power and the mouse and leave them for a while to charge the battery. I have a USB stick, USB 3, several fast ports here. You see different changes. Is the fingerprint sensor, notepad, all buttons. Let's turn them on for the first time. Okay, go to the BIOS. Okay, I can see I have the right CPU, the memory, 16 gig. Change the size of the video memory and what time. Okay. The usual stuff. Yes, I see my Samsung SSD M2. And this is the hard disk already attached. Okay. I push on F12 for the boot menu, so I can select manual my USB stick, otherwise it will locking for boot devices. I can select which volume. Okay, the first four are the conventional hard disk, and this is a new. Quite fast, the copy of the files. This SSD will perform with 2000 to 3500 MB a second on maximum speed. It's really fast. This notebook is a laptop, but not the small ones you use to your office every day. This is a laptop you put on your workspace and sometimes you bring it with you, not all day. The weight is almost 5 kilos. That's almost twice as heavy as my normal laptop. But this laptop has a larger screen, 7 inch. And when you work a lot with it, long times, it's much nicer. Everything's a little bit bigger and you can put more on the same screen. The keys are bigger, so it will type a lot nicer. And I also like the possibility to do a lot of upgrades. Your 4 memory banks, I can install 2 M2 SSD's and also a third large SSD. I have over here. Let me see. Here I have a DVD player, burner. It's almost done. Yep. We are in the Netherlands. En connect. To the wifi network. I'm gonna look for updates. Installing of Windows is quite fast. I don't want to use the Microsoft. Offline account. No, it insert my own name. No advertisements. No speaks. I always recommend it to install a tool like ShutItUp 10 to get your privacy back. Windows sent a lot of information to Microsoft, things I think they don't really need to offer some services. And with ShutItUp you can avoid that. Well, I'm done. Windows 10. Yeah. Install it on the proper hard disk. I can remove the disk now. Okay. Ja. And done. Less, in just a few minutes, I install a wall Windows 10 Pro setup. It is a USB 3 on a fast SSD M2 storage, large memory, fast processor. Then you are done. Okay, I see I have to install some drivers and other stuff. But the most I already installed. Thank you for watching this unbox video with basic installation Windows 10. Thank you for watching and bye.